want you hanging out with me. I don't need your stupid pity. It's fine, you can just go.
Excited, and I feel relaxed, and I'm ready.
Yes. Did I accept?
Yes.
I'm going on a date.
Yes, you are.
Oh, man. I can't believe this. I finally get asked out on a date, and I missed it.
I never saw his face. He kept his hood up.
This stranger, though, you and he must have talked.
Well, he wanted to know what sort of creatures I looked after. I told him, I said, after Fluffy, a dragon's gonna be no problem.